And we're back for part two, baby. That's right.
Oh yeah.
Watch no one like part one, and then no one will ever watch part two, and that's upsetting. You best watch part one. If you didn't watch part one, we're gonna link it down below. You best go back.
Oh,
why are you pointing?
The
Cassius. Why are you pointing? There's no camera. It's not a tumor.
Not a tumor.
So,
last time,
we did the boat mission, and then did the boat mission again, with coins.
Yeah, it was a lovely, lovely, lovely set.
And Josh sucked.
I did.
So, the next mission is upon us. No, I don't want to do more training on that stupid boat mission. Final test.
Okay. FYI, guys, we've already done this. It's just...
You're saying that he lied?
Yeah, it all went tits up. So this is our second time. We believe in honesty here at Rock Bottom Gamers.
We also believe in letting people watch the goddamn cutscenes.
Oh, shit,
we'll keep digging.
Sorry! If the Earth just spat him out,
are you still determined? Does it matter? I was told there'd be no second chances.
Don't believe everything you hear. Miss Burnwood.
PlayStation. My decision stands.
Very well. I'll be watching.
So, hey.
It's like he heard that.
Yeah.
Guy's a fucking badass.
Who are you watching? Me? Hell no. Shit, I can't remember what to do this way either.
47 or Sam Fisher.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission. The high point of training
Snake
Director
all the way.
Soda's career as
I rate Solid
agent.
Snake would leather them all.
The target I rate was
Naked
just
Snake
the night.
Kill everybody.
Oh yeah, big boss. And he's prime. Spy.
Soda's caught up
kick everybody's
ass. Military airfield in Cuba.
Naked Snake. He just doesn't really rely
this
on tech.
As well.
Naked Snake.
No.
He just goes in and eats one-eyed.
ICA exams aren't.
That's damn good.
Not only was the airfield a virtual fortress,
David Hayter, come do a voiceover for us.
Guard.
We love you.
Please come
Soda's
back. We love you.
We love you. Kojima,
he considers
where are
you a threat, and this way, your unfortunate exit from the program.
What about that new
eyebrows?
New game
did
Kojima's
not,
doing?
However,
it looks.
Me
it looks
into the equation.
Death Stranding.
Sodas
yes.
Can bend the rules.
You know, I've not
so
actually done my little bit
good
of research about that game. I saw Norman Reedus lay naked on a beach, and then he had a baby, and then there was oil everywhere. It looked pretty fucked up. Pretty good soundtrack though. I like Lil Roar. They're good. Oh.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard. Look.
Okay. Really so these, the little light bulb that blinks, it's the opportunity. What are you? Don't worry about me. I'm just a curious little writer. Okay. Oh no. Oh, the internet hates us.
Oh shit, get the opportunity.
Sounds dangerous.
Okay, yeah.
Jasper Knight certainly knows how to make an exit. But first, he needs to test safety equipment.
Looks like he got shit out of the cockney accent like, Turkey, come on!
Now come on, Frank, I'll fucking have you.
What?
Someone's seen you. CNN.
You're doing nothing!
You see them over there. Right, now they're gonna find his naked body.
He's not here! Anyone got a fish?
Sit your punk ass down! Give me that guard outfit thingy. How many bodies can I fit in here?
That sound
like the Resident Evil door sound, man. Just listen.
What do you mean? The wooden crate opening, which...
sound the generic crate sound. Shit!
Yeah, two.
That was
well played, sir. Well recovered. I thought it was going to be my go for sure.
Who's silly? You know, for Russian guys, they have pretty good fucking American accents.
It's a little light bulb that blinks.
Everybody loves the Cold War theme.
Yeah, the Cold
love
War.
Love it. Hitman's always
Hitman's always been.
It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was
right, so are we just going to do the death by fighter jet, or since it's part two, we're going to have a proper look round? We have more time to play.
We have more time to play, so let's have a look round. And you can also poison his vodka.
Just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. What's
talking about? Why can't I hear you all of a sudden?
Pick up the projector slides. Pick them up.
All right.
I'll look at these, please.
Oh, my deepest apologies for brushing your shoulders, sir.
Yeah, you fucking should be. You know who we are?
Like
know who I am? I'll fuck you up.
Oh, shit.
Hey!
Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something.
But they look like they're more important than I am.
Soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear.
No.
Friendly advice.
All right.
I know I'm a soldier.
God, he's an op,
the slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Death Security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight
KGB.
Will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
Right, so I've got to go get him with these slides, and haven't I?
Right, yeah. So we've got the slides. Now we need to find.
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S.
What are you watching?
CIA is hot at his
rig
head.
Up
his
the jet now, though.
Must be some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down.
What's on
this
TV?
Jasper Knight.
All right.
It's not like normal.
Nothing, huh?
People. Cool. Just to him is like oxygen.
Enjoy your TV show.
Alcohol.
Yeah. Does look concentrated. Yeah. I wonder if we can take his tweed suit. That's all I'm interested in, Hitman. Just
I thought you.
Eddie, soldier.
He was one
no,
of
I've got. I've got the slack.
Man of peace. Reason.
Apparently, Jasper Knight is demanding that his girlfriend accompanies him to the Soviet Union, and he refuses to leave until he gets affirmation from his superiors in Moscow. The call will come through in the restricted, but otherwise unguarded, radio room.
So he...
Can I kill his girlfriend as well?
No, he's gonna go into the radio room.
Oh. So can I put them both in the fighter jet? Ooh, what's this?
Put the that's the, for the slides. Put the slides on. So seizing the opportunity. What?
Stop doing that. Where is he?
There. So, what's, is there anything upstairs? Don't talk to him. Don't talk to him. Don't talk to him, because you need to...
Look alive, soldier!
You need to,
Let me talk to you!
What's that on the side there?
What?
Behind you?
Behind?
There.
Give me that, I'm gonna fuck him up.
I think he's gonna go to the radio.
He's gonna sit there.
Oh! Bro, he's gonna totally sit down!
Good grief. Right. You people don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concorde, but it'll do the trick.
Stand up on two hooves!
My Sharon?
Special extraction. We launch her into space, then parachute her down from the stratosphere with a lifeboat and a pair of snowshoes. Little luck, she'll reach Murmansk in a couple.
Dude, why is he British?
He's not, he's Russian, what are you going on about? Don't break the game.
We'll put her on a plane. Jesus, Knight, you're supposed to be smart. Anyway, that is if Janice agrees to your terms.
Like, so...
That's a big...
Dude,
you will see things my way.
Did it not say he was on his own? Like, they...
What did I tell you? Go fetch us a bottle of vodka. How hard can it be?
Oh, dear. What have
don't
I gotten
me.
Myself into? Don't bother me. I have more than enough on my plate.
I'm a fucking argue with you. Yeah, you do. What is that that you're doing? I cannot for the life of me think what that is.
Comment down below if you know what that is.
No one knows what that is.
Maybe someone will.
Nobody.
Where's the vodka?
I'm gonna look around.
I'm gonna let that one slip.
Will you?
I'll let you slip, you piece of shit. I'm gonna throw you over the edge.
Brick. Brick him, bro. Brick him.
I'm gonna fuck him up.
Brick him. Brick him!
Of him. Hey.
That's you. Okay.
Oh, damn!
Yeah. Oh, right. Yeah. Okay, because that wouldn't kill you.
What would that be? What was that on the side? Spark your brain. Oh, it's his pistol. He's dropped his pistol.
It's vault. It's not even a pistol.
So, oh, yeah, you best kill him as well.
Good brick.
Spark your brain. What's in that little
hut? Pizza the Hut!
Pizza the Hut.
Stats.
Well, Peter's gonna send out for you.
I'm doing the chat. This is getting really stressful.
I wonder where the vodka is. Go, the radio room's down there. Don't talk to me.
Stop talking.
What's going on?
I'm climbing through the window. What do you think? Oh, not guarded. Not heavily guarded, dude. That's two guards standing outside. Odd. Spark your brain. Oh, we are. There's a window there. No, don't do that. But where's it gonna... Ah, yeah, there's a drain pipe.
So...
Busk. Smash it on the end of the busk. Where's the vodka? Where is vodka?
Okay.
Over the safety protocol.
Yeah, go ahead. Ready. Disable the ejector fog.
That's what he said.
Back home? This is Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka. Military airfield.
I know, but at least pretend.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
That was the chairman.
Pretty high up the chain at that.
Disguise yourself as the KGB officer. Just a KGB officer.
The officer in charge has ordered airfield security to get him a bottle of vodka. He will probably offer Knight a drink as well. That is, provided he is able to drag the Grand Master away from his chess game.
He's not playing chess, he's
not playing chess. Where's the vodka? You need that to...
Well, I don't do it, because if I poison him with the vodka, I don't need to do that. Looks of it, I ain't poisoning him with the fucking vodka.
Well, don't poison him with the vodka anyway, just find the vodka so we can show our lovely people where it is. And then...
Yeah, the ejector seat seems like...
The ejector seat is funny, man. Is it not where the light bulb is? That what's that light bulb? Then?
I suggest you just go upstairs. The fucking pistol.
Get the brick.
Ah.
Well, there you go. That easy. Wow. What a couple of wazards.
That
looks like something from the Baker household.
You don't hear that.
Damn!
No. No.
No, don't, no! Oh, you've got nowhere hiding. Oh, sorry.
That's you.
Oh, sorry.
I'm up listening to you that time. Everybody get... Shit. Right, we gotta move fast now because...
That's okay.
Everybody gets one. Right, so I'm gonna disguise. Yeah, so there's the vodka, ladies and gentlemen. There's actually little waypoints if you take 5 million years. So I'm gonna do the one that I know. And it's the funniest. By far.
You know, this is brilliant.
Oh, shit. Right.
Yeah, don't, yeah.
Unfortunately, though, I have to leave.
It's totally worth it. Uh-oh. He's looking at you. Don't do it. He's looking at you. Could you have not done that?
Oh, I can't just... Turn around.
Turn around.
Don't start singing.
Oh. Okay, go get him. Spunk your wound. Dilly.
Shit.
What?
I need to read the printout, don't I?
No?
Yes.
Oh, do you?
That's what they call a teeth dryer. I like how it's like...
Why is it showing... just like that, though?
Yeah, I know. Even though you have to be the mechanic to get him.
How's the mechanic today?
I'm
We're good.
Right. Oh, I had to kill a man. I already killed like seven of you.
I had to kill a man today.
I didn't want to.
But he made me.
Where is he?
So,
hey!
A jet.
Hey there.
An aircraft carrier. A submarine.
Really consider it, asshole.
And a helicopter.
What's your step, clown?
You won't get your comeuppance.
Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Oh,
Hitman.
Really...
Agent 47, the man who does a better Russian accent than the Russian dude himself. I'm killing
He's
you.
Got
before,
a vodka,
I'm though. Killing you before I leave. I like that coat.
Spark your. The only problem is though, if you put his coat on, he's the only character in said costume. Yeah, he's gonna follow you. Just go.
Go, Mom.
Why are you always preparing? Just go.
I'm not talking to you. We're just doing this. It's strictly business. No offense. Could we go any faster, please?
Okay, Mr. Knight.
About to go to
climb in the cockpit, please.
He can't hear you.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
Get in the fucking plane!
Hurry up.
You're not gonna be in it for long anyway. It's fine. Fine. It's cool.
This is brilliant.
Step one, strap yourself in.
I'm having that coat. I'm being deadly serious.
Okay. All strapped in.
Imagine if that's my downfall though and that kills me. Yeah, I'm not going to.
Step two, look at the ejector seat handle.
Just find your exit, buddy.
Put your hand on the ejector seat.
Wait a minute, that doesn't seem safe.
Are you sure?
Yes, found it.
What a dumbass.
Hey, buddy.
Step three. Pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
What a dumbass!
Head towards an exit.
Where is he? Like, can you... He's gone. He is gone. Did that just happen? Yeah, it did. It really did.
Oh, really?
Accident kill. See, you get out clean now. But you're gonna go for the shitty coat. Talk to.
Went over the safety protocol with Knight?
Yeah, I did!
Get to work. The sooner he takes off, the sooner you all go home.
Shit. I need to leave now. See? I don't think you realize what just happened.
Can you jump over the barrier there?
No.
Can you not jump over the barrier right there?
No.
Ooh, baby, do you know what I'm
thinking? Please stop singing these copyrighted songs.
Eh?
Please stop singing. I don't want a lawsuit on people because you couldn't stop it. You got a lily voice. Give it to your fucking self.
Would you shut the fuck up and let me sing?
Night, everybody. Bye-bye. Good night.
And goodbye.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
You bet we are.
I think it's a long nap smile. Or the goddamn coat. I got that fucking hat, though.
welcome.
Cleared for field of duty for the second time.
I hope you know what you just did.
Yeah.
The chopper leaves a dog.
Send a man into space.
Now get out of my sight.
He is not happy.
I just didn't... I was gonna say that.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world.
You kill people, that's what happens now.
Stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
I mean, he couldn't support himself better.
Quite right.
Try.
I should tell you.
What if he was the one who sent the weird nuns after you in Absolution?
Our team found no records of any kind. No name. Nothing.
What the fuck?
I think they called me 47.
Ooh. That's there you go. Oh, he said it.
So make
he
it
said
one.
It. Oh,
make it.
Right. That is like
Agent. That is 47.
What for? All the fucking agents have numbers in this game. Oh shit. There's techno shit going down while he's like sat in the casino. He was perched really weird. Then he looked like he was taking a shit. Don't eat that sushi, man.
No, don't eat that sushi, baby.
You gonna do it anyway?
You
gonna
eat that sushi, baby? Don't you do it?
Delicious.
Oh, he did.
Yeah, whatever that is. Liquids.
Is that a rubber duck?
What?
Oh, damn, you gonna die.
Very much in a comfortable way. Bye-bye.
Oh, damn. Oh, what an horrible way to go, man.
I love that. I love that effect there.
That's brilliant. It's quite... That is... Wow. Look at the graphics, the man.
I know.
Nobody ever came close.
I know he didn't. God,
you defined the art. And
hey, let me play my string instrument on you. I'll play that. You play your string instrument, I'll play mine.
Is that a guitar?
From the look of it, though, it looks like Mr. Gray's room. World. It looks...
I want to show you something.
Holy shit, 47, this is a bit much.
Powerful men have fallen by your hand.
Yeah,
but by the same token, others have risen.
Now don't worry, it was all a simulation.
Do you realize what kind of world you've been shaping? Does the ICA?
What the hell is that?
Does your handler?
Oh, there he is, there's Marco. Just wait until it one day.
Beep!
Scanning.
Live in that world.
Holy shit, dude, that's a rubber duck. Really?
I have seen the consequences.
What?
I've felt the cost.
Who's a rubber duck? Oh, look, Liam Nielsen. Taken meets 47.
I will find you.
I don't know why you have a barcode in the back of your head.
Or a rubber duck.
But I will find you. So yeah, that is the simulation. It's all just a simulation. So next is our first officialo mission. No. The showstopper.
It seems like there's a lot going on.
Seems like he's going to stop the show. So, I mean, should we Semlink, load game, show stopping, 13 minutes, fuck me, 13 hours 44, shut up. That thing, red,
drugstore,
destinations, story, call me 47, show stopping. You should complete the show stopping, so I can do it in any order.
Nah, it'll be locked. It's gotta be locked.
Jesus.
Wow, it's massive. What's that contract's next?
No, that's just lazy picturing. Create contract, so it's like...
It's just like an online sort of... make your own...
Fucking rubber duck! statistics.
That's quality!
Options.
Yeah.
Wow, I like that one.
Great.
Money. I think. Okay. I think that we are gonna have some.
I think we have some fun with this.
Elusive target. I mean, should we glaze over this now?
We can do. Let's go.
Well, we'll have a look.
It's my turn.
Good evening, 47.
Good evening.
Your targets are Dr. Pavel Friedel and Dr. Akane Akanawa, brilliant and unethical transplant surgeons. Both were involved in performing an operation on a billionaire's son. However, the organ had been sourced illicitly in Central Africa, and the patient died of hemorrhagic fever shortly after. We have located the targets at Gamma in Hokkaido, where they are key members of staff and will enjoy a great deal of freedom of movement.
I wouldn't drink my red wine with my surgeon gloves still on.
The client offers a substantial bonus if the targets are eliminated in a manner appropriate to the death of their patient. As you know, the Gamma facility has worked with infectious diseases, so you should be able to find something useful on site. And I know you appreciate poetic justice. The clock is ticking, 47. Good luck.
Dude, this is fucking awesome.
I don't think we have enough time.
Planning?
Oh, shit. Shoot.
Oh, damn! It's gonna have to be a patient, though, isn't it?
Smuggled item. I mean, he put things up.
Nothing.
Starting location. Shit. I think we're out of our depth here.
Wow. Gear not available, not available.
Fuck it, let's just go.
Good evening.
Oh, we've already done that.
You gotta go to the play bit at the bottom. So it's a... What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, okay, let's go.
Confirm,
shall we?
You must begin the contract before the countdown expires. If you die, you may not retry the contract. Once you complete the contract, you may... Oh, so basically, it's a once-in-a-lifetime kind of thing, yeah. But they'll probably end up, you know, looping back round eventually, because that's what they do.
Let's find out.
So we're in Hokkaido. Let's have a look at this fucking hidden agenda. We got...
I mean, I think we've been recording for a good 30 minutes now. We'll just give you a taste test of how stressful this game really is.
Oh, yeah. Elusive target.
Should we put a pin in it and part three?
Nah. I mean, it was just an intro training mission, but I thought, yeah, we'll just test it.
I'm probably going to fail anyway.
Kill him! Wait, I didn't even start!
I'm rocking up in my pajamas like it's, you know. Looks comfy.
Good afternoon, 47. I have an update. The Gamma facility has continued their research into the variant 2 Banner-Coleman hemorrhagic virus and may have several samples in storage. I've been unable to ascertain the location of the samples, so you will need to locate them yourself if you wish to honor the client's special request.
Wow.
Good hunting, 47, as always.
Vault.
I want to stay here. I want to go on holiday here.
Vault. Just press it and see what happens.
I wonder if you can drag people off.
She can.
I should have worn my suit, man. See how clunky these shoes are.
And now, 5 minutes of the TV.
That was useful.
Well done, 47. 47 don't play no games.
Okay, guys, give me a minute. I'm just going to try and work out this toilet. You see the little... You see it? That's a real thing. Like, I need to go to Japan and experience this.
Just to get yourself washed by a... Oh, no, 47, don't do that.
Oh! There's his rubber duck.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Cheers, bro. I know, right?
Yellow's really my color. Shit.
So why is that like that? Don't know.
Conceal item.
Okay. Yeah, baby. Bonjour to you too. And that is where you'd break cover. Oh, they go, wait a minute. Right. So. Bro, look at these graphics.
I thought he cut his barcode tattoo off his head in the last game. I need to learn the timeline of this game.
I think this is a prequel.
A pre-sequel.
Snap us in earlier.
Shut up, invisible man. You shut up.
Hey, look! It's Eli!
No, seriously. No, I mean,
it's not Eli, what's his name?
Brain fart. It's Big Boss.
Big fucking Boss.
On, spoiler. Please.
Ahab. Is it Ahab?
Yes, that's all.
No, it's not.
Hmm.
Kennedy might have to clip this. This would take a while from the way when
you do. You know any way that one could actually book a room here? I hear the waiting list is huge. I get it, but I really like it.
Well, Genki, this.
Guess what?
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
I found out where our good man is. Or the other staff. None other than Jason Portman.
What? Silicon Valley whiskey. That's the bandaged patient. Didn't he sell his startup to Quantum Leap for like $1 billion?
Hello there. No, 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 no. No patients allowed here.
Please leave, sir. I love it here.
No, he's Ishmael.
Ishmael. Where are these doctors?
Is it Ishmael?
Hello, sir.
Yep.
I've got nothing in my inventory. You said that.
Okay. Parts.
Got a map. See how big the map is. There's three floors. There's four floors.
But I mean, this. Could take a while.
Excuse me, sir. Sir. Digging the soundtrack. Oh, just fucking kill him. Oh my god.
TTFN. Ta-ta for now.
Yep.
Wait.
This is going to require practice. Where's a hammer?
Puncture. Okay, so that's to cause an explosion, I reckon.
Alright then, my love, now then, just move a little bit that way. No one knows why we do that, we just fucking
do. Yeah, the kick's alright. Food's decent. Most of the people here are just lazy rich people. It's not like Mogadishu, that's for sure. Hey, I guess Roger, that former cicada pilot, the Ailes. Remember him from Shanghai?
No.
That's the one. He's still dealing, too. I shit you not. I think he's making a decent bonus on some money with the Japanese here. Merchandise? Flew in some important doctor. Pretty sure he supplied him.
I could do with killing him and taking his uniform. Check them little bedrooms.
Mr. Jason Portman.
No.
Please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
I don't think I could do that, man. You don't need it. Enjoy your shower. I was really enjoying that outfit. You just made a good man suffer. Shoot. Okay, guys, so my suggestion to you would be
skip right ahead.
Play a couple of missions first, because by the looks of it, the more missions you do, the more stuff you're going to unlock. That is what I would suggest. I think we have jumped into this, and... Oh. Is that them? Who's that? Surgeons. Just fucking kill them.
People want to see people getting their ass whooped.
Yeah, they do.
Hey, buddy.
Okay, back to business.
Okay. Take his clothes.
I need to put him somewhere.
You've got him on a gurney.
Oh my God, no. That was terrifying. Yeah, well, not really, I mean...
Well, we're in a morgue, it's the perfect place to hide dead bodies.
Yeah, but they're not supposed to be dead.
Oh man, what is that? Why can you examine this body? Not him. Him.
Why has he got a cleaver? Why do you think? What do you think they do in these places?
Fuck off, they don't do that, you dick. Shove your ass full of sawdust, like, but they don't cleave at you. Oh man, that has made me uncomfortable. Oh.
On a day like today, too.
Yeah, on a day like today, too. That's sketchy when you're morgue doctor and... What's that? Ah.
Well, there you go. Blending in. Blending.
Blending.
Where the...
Cleavering.
Someone's getting a cleavering on the face.
I do still wish we'd be able to put it into someone,
well, younger, frankly. There are only so many years left in the old man, after all. Such is the nature of my art. I take
what is
perhaps once so.
What is that disguise, though?
I can
motorcyclist.
Recollect the heart. There's a certain poetry to that. That's for another time. We'll talk again.
There's a lot of brutal tools in this mission that we can use to our advantage.
There's just no one to... Bro, do you think we can put people in there?
Let's find out.
Okay. I think this might have to be a three-parter.
You can fast forward it.
No. We should three-part.
A few days ago, this is my dream job. To be here as a student is a lifelong
fantasy come true. Unless
you die right now. I will do everything I can to
We good.
Okay, so I think three part.
So have you got any holiday lined up?
So stop killing people, yeah?
Huh?
So stop advancing in the game. What the fuck is this voodoo shit? There's a heart beating, yeah? On its own.
Yes. Hey! Do I know you?
Hey. Kill him! Kill him!
Stab.
What can you do with that heart? Can you throw it at the wall? Can you make someone eat it? Can you kill somebody with the heart? You're not.
There's somebody in there, bro. Look.
Go instinct mode. There's no one in there. There's a dead body.
Look at the map.
Questioning.
What?
Why? Why? Let's see if we can put this guy in the fucking furnace.
Get okay, him. We have a gun.
Get him in the furnace. That's not the furnace. I like his outfit. Three part? Part three? Okay, guys, we are. Yeah, I'm initiating. I'm initiating the part three. Fuck you.
Just totally lost.
Don't put him in the furnace. You can put him in the furnace next episode. So that was the end of part two. You're gonna do it, aren't you? I swear to God. No, you can't do it.
Not while it's on, but you can.
Woohoo! Oh my God, this game is fucked up.
The guys.
So that was the end of part two. If you did you enjoy that? The training missions, and now I've just got my brother walking around putting people in a goddamn furnace. I definitely think that next part we will most probably die within the next 2 minutes of the video because you're getting too cocky with this. Subscribe, like, share, and we'll see you in the next one.
Cheers, guys. Don't forget to check out that Facebook page.